sex, religion, and politics. Hi, Instagrammers. It's David George Brooke, that gratitude guy, with a daily gratitude tip on Monday, April 19th, 2021. 50 degree day, blue sky in Seattle. I always like to give you the weather report too. So what is the gratitude tip for today? Sex, religion, and politics. When I was growing up, I was always told my parents, those are three things you can't talk about. And I thought, what's up with that? How come I have to be restricted to these things I can't talk about? Why, what's so bad to talk about sex, religion, or politics? But I think as I thought back about it over the years, the whole concept was, if you're respectful, and you're grateful, and you're kind, and you think about other people's feelings, you can talk about pretty much any subject you want, probably within reason. So I wouldn't restrict your speaking and talking and conversations to anything. And I always thought it was interesting, as I got older, I noticed less and less that I adhered to that rule. And I thought, you know what? You can talk about those things, just be respectful. So that's the gratitude tip for today. And remember, if you'd like to get a tip every single day, just subscribe to me. Just follow me on Instagram. I'm David George Brooke, that gratitude guy. Remember, be grateful, never quit.